Oh, my unicorns. Long day at school. So, right now, I'm watching some Dennis. And right now,
So let's try this out.
he is
Just like
shoveling
nice
snow.
basic snow shoveling. Okay, so on our backs we have 3 out of 45. So you shovel it right into your backpack. That's an interesting way of doing it. So is it like, do you get like some sort of bonus if you completely shovel out somebody's driveway? Like how does this work exactly? I don't really understand. There is so much snow, so many houses.
And now my videos are gonna be less than 15 minutes. Because they say that it, YouTube has been being very, a little bit, okay, they're being a little bit of buttholes, and they're saying, you can't post more than 15-minute videos because you just started. And blah, 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 with blah, 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 blah. So I can only post less than 15-minute videos, and it sucks. So yeah, so let's.
Let's get rid of this one. I could definitely use a better shovel. I don't know what is going on. How do I get more 2x money, cash, buy what? What stuff? What stuff can I buy? Like, better snow shovels? Well, here, let's see. Let's get 45 out of 45.
What are you wrong? Look at
because
my
right
little...
now we're sitting at 28. We're getting there. Once we get 45 out of 45, we can see what exactly. Did I just launch that guy into the sky? I don't know if you guys saw that, but, that was hilarious. How much we got now? We only gotta do 5 more. Come on.
I'll be back, guys. For my sake.
Here we go.
How would
Three,
you feel
four.
If I went up to you and said, well, text you and said, you can't post videos more than 15 minutes long. You'll be like, that's not barely any time to do anything. So if you guys keep seeing me like do this and then do that, like make it turn off and then I would turn the camera around so I could see how long the video is. That's me, like I just said, seeing how long the video is. Because I gotta make sure it's less than 15 minutes. It can't even be in the 15 zone. It has to be before 15. So it could be in the 14s, but it can't go into the 15s. So it can be 14:59. But it can't be 15:00. Nope. So, yeah. That's why I'm going to start making these only 13 minutes long. Not going to go any higher than that. Maybe a few times. Maybe it accidentally happens, but no longer than that because that just... not okay, so I'm going to let you guys watch this video here until it gets to 10 minutes in, and I think that would be close to time to stop filming, so here we go.
Your backpack is full. Find Frosty the Snowman inside a cave to sell your snow. There you go. So that's how you get the money. And then where can you buy better shovels? Oh! Snow containers. You can get better snow containers. And who is that? I have no idea. Your backpack is full of fan presses, no man. Yes, yes, I know. Oh, I see. So you click on them to buy better containers. 4,000? You can hold 4,000 snow? Let's go see Frosty first, okay? Frosty's got something to say. I didn't realize I was going to say yes. I'm going to pay, though. Am I right on that one, guys? Here we go. Hello there, Frosty. Oh, cool! I really like that effect. Thank you, Mr. Frosty, Frosty Man. Where do I get better shovels? Because I'm seeing these people, I'm seeing their shovels, and it's like, I want better ones. There's a truck over there. Maybe they sell better shovels. Like, look at this. These people got these full-out, decked-out setups for snow shoveling. Look how much snow there is to shovel, too. Oh, my goodness. Okay, Jim's Shovels or Plow Store. Oh, so you could get... Whoa. All right. You could get a truck, like a snowplow, a flamethrower. That's so good. Hello there, sir. What do we got? So plastic shovel, that's whatever. Small push shovel, 110. Oh my goodness. Metal shovel. This stuff, thermal pad, and then a push blower. And a flamethrower, and just a straight-up vacuum. Lava spitter, 100 Robux, or a blizzard bomb? What's a blizzard bomb? I want to try that. Because in terms of cash, well, we can start off with just, like, let's give ourselves, like, a little bit of cash to work with. And then, that way, here we go. We can get some stuff going. So, for example, this here blizzard bomb. Let's see how this works. Okay, so what did that do exactly? Whoa! Oh! Okay. So that just made a whole lot of snow right here. Oh, man. Okay, I have 695 monies. So if I come back here, I should be able to get... Where's the other stuff? Oh, it's saying not enough money. But wait, what was the other thing I wanted? I have 695. Oh, that's not enough for the metal shovel. Okay, I need a teeny tiny bit more. Hold on, just like this much. There you go. Okay, and now I can buy it. Sweet. Okay, awesome. Yes, good stuff. I got this metal shovel. Excuse me, can you not just stand in the doorway? Are you serious right now? Hello? There we go. Okay. So how much is this putting in? Oh, this is putting in 4 at a time? I can barely see. Hold on. 32, 36, 40, 44, and then it's full. So I need to run back to Frosty already. We might need to get some plows. Actually, no. Let's start off with a better backpack, and then we'll work our way up from there. I don't want to just go immediately to the best stuff. Well, what's the fun in that? I want to be able to appreciate the juicy power of the plows and the flamethrower and all that good stuff. Okay. You there. Snow container man, hello, or woman, I honestly can't tell. Let's see, 90, 230, you know, it's all good and all. 550 seems like a pretty decent number, though. I might want to do that. We can go ahead and do a nice blue, and buy even more.
All right.
doing this, especially with our walk. It works great. It's like we've been doing this for years. And did I just... I
All
keep
right,
flinging
guys.
people.
I'm gonna pause it.